particularly with some of the calls Jacoblin Brown's been getting at the other end, but doesn't matter. No call. Now if you're Arizona, keep the ball out of Brown's hands.
14 seconds remaining. Second half, Corey Joseph has to use the final timeout. Oh, there's a not in time. 5-second violation.
Wow.